How to repair a dripping stop tap in 60 seconds. Turn the water off and no need to empty the water in the pipework around the house. Get your spanners and undo that nut there, like so. Get about 15 centimetres of PTFE tape, put it on there, wrap it around the Christmas tree in a happy holiday. Once you've done that, push it in, tighten that up like so. Whip your spanner back out, tighten that back up nice and tight, turn your water back on. Voila! Thumbs up!